Good? Okay, yeah, everything's good. Everything's good, everything's good. Okay, it's Baby Dice. Shit, back.
Yo, what's really good, everybody? It's your boy, Baby Dice, and I'm back at it like a crack addict with another reaction video. And right now, I'm about to check out Guns N' Roses, Rocket Queen. Now, this was requested by a lot of y'all. Sometimes when this happens, when I get a lot of requests for a particular song, they tend to get blocked. I hope that that's not the case with this one, and that this happens to pan out just fine. If it does get blocked, what I'll do is I'll post this intro with a little snippet of the song, and then the end of the song, so that way you have my thoughts at the end. But hopefully it doesn't get blocked, and I can just play the whole thing through, and it's just fine. So, fingers crossed, you know? Yeah. Alright, so let's see what's happening. Rocket Queen. Let's go. fuck with it, and I fuck with it heavy. Shit go hard, man. Well, sonically, it's just dope. So I'm gonna give it three thumbs up. That one, that two, and definitely that three. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna give it three thumbs up. I could possibly see me playing it more and giving it that bell, but I'd have to hear it more. You know what I'm saying? Not only do I have to hear it more, I know a lot of y'all be saying, man, you need to have your headphones on. I know I will do that on my own time. You know what I'm saying? Whenever I give anything more than two thumbs up, I always hear it with my headphones anyway. It's going to happen. You dig what I'm saying? So, I'm going to hear it with the headphones. So, that might earn it the bell. But I'm not sure. I couldn't call it right now. So, I definitely got to hear it a couple of more times. But for the amount of time, for the first time hearing it, very, very, very first time hearing it, I'm not 100% sure what that song was about, to be honest. I'm really not. But understand, this was literally my very first time hearing it. So, I gotta hear it at least, bare minimums, two more times for me to really wrap my head around it. You know what I'm saying? Ignore the instrumentals, hear the lyrics, see what, you know what I'm saying? But all I was doing right now, this was just a first time listen. I fuck with it. I like it. It's sonically pleasing. It's something I could hear again. No doubt. Next time I hear it, I'm going to focus a lot more on the lyrics. I'm not sure if that's something I should have done just now or not, but I will in future. Please believe me when I tell you. But, yeah, man. That's it for this video. It's your boy, Baby Dice. I'm up out of here, man. Early.